had to do a clearing in my life of some people whose energy I realized was not supportive of who I wanted to be in the world. And I recognize that there are people who are not going to take responsibility for their energy. So I now have to take responsibility for the energy that I allow to be brought into my space. Life-changing for me. And what I know is that you cannot continue to move forward in your life to the level and level and level that you need to be if you're surrounded by energy that brings you down, that sucks the life force from you. So not only are you responsible for the energy that you bring, is what I learned, you're also responsible for the energy that you surround yourself with. Huge, 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 huge. And everybody who's watching me right now, I know that you know this is true. There are some energy suckers in your life. Just literally taking the life force out of you. And you will never be able to do and be who you're supposed to be in the world as long as you continue to buy into the energy suckers.